It's too bad you can't drag Maxis.
But it's not often Maxis are in a row.
So I am missing this feature from ZK where you can drag stuff in a line or some other shape, and then you can change the spacing. So you can increase or decrease it with the hotkey. So you could build the line of PDs, but with some gap in between to avoid AOE.
Yeah.
Or make like a mixed line where you have some PD and some TMD or some shit like that. Also really useful for volatile buildings, of course. You could build a row of TC power that's not right next to each other. Or you could more easily build a row of tier 3 power with gaps for factories or fabs or some shit. So, dead by greed imminent.
What was imminent?
Dead by greed.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm sorry. Why you swap it?
Cyber engineer.
You said you lost your cyber and anti, right?
Yeah.
Any spare mass?
No.
Thank you. So please no pity there.
Right.
I'll continue building out on the same level as my factories are now. Especially if there's some good amount of PD on the corner, then we should be fine. Why was I minus 400 power for a bit? Of course, you're both building a beachhead. Ugh. I gave you a cyber energy.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Is you top channel?
Yeah, yeah.
can you pause the shields for a bit still, Tremor? Mobile ship kind of need help on the right side. Stand the tanks. That's correct. Some tanks. Do you need moss?
Nope.
Commander under attack.
I
which is alright.
Your commander, careful.
If it's on build power camera, make it not be in the way. Can I get you after three? Camera, can you upgrade all your max?
If you want.
I no problem bottom left corner. So what's coming up next?
Again, mobile missile launch, I think. The T3 ones.
Cloak is used on.
FPM.
Well, just saying your max is upgraded.
Yeah, they are max.
snipers coming in. Jana, you want to move your fat boy to the bottom? I'll move mine to the top then.
Yep.
to incoming.
Yes.
Yolo is almost done.
Nice.
Thank you. left side of maybe.
Okay. Yes. Monkey wave.
careful with the forward floodlight channel.
Oh, did it move again? Oh. Yes. It shouldn't be there.
Moss.
Good, I can spend it.
Okay, short break. Get her back.
We shouldn't forget about Antinux.
So let's go.
Yeah.
Do we have enough anti-nukes?
I just built one so far.
I'll build one more and then we're good.
Loaded. Yes, it is.
All right.
But I guess good. We need more than one missile.
I don't know.
Let's go.
Sure.
Thank you. Actually, Glenn is really OP. I have all the mods now. Please use Reclaim.
Strategic launch detected.
If you have mass, I can use it for second yellow.
Takže prelíste tam všetky. Careful for the fat boy over there.
Fights.
Here we go.
Strategic launch detected.
Big problem points? What was it? On the fatties.
Strategic launch detected.
Is that a belly to the right?
No, the right is a noob. Bellies don't get the fat boys in one go.
Are you looking there or what?
We need to look at it.
Okay.
Okay.
Spermaus?
A little bit. Strategic launch
at the moment.
I think at the bottom, maybe.
Top left and top right, I think.
We've got this now, right?
I think so.
Strategic launch detected.
Water. 52 seconds. Money nuke. I think we got this one.
Strategic launch detected.
Yep. We would not survive this wave, but it's okay.
I think we would survive one more wave.
Nah, the top left is... I'm out of nukes now.
Base would definitely get more luck, but maybe the defense object would survive.
Hardy is shooting at the bottom left and bottom right.
Huh. Well, I still have power.
Well, I'm still making 70k plus, but it's going down fast now.
Oh, maybe I'm using your overflow. Well, I'm also overflowing 1k mass. Oh!
Yeah! I still had one anti-nuke left, so that was also good.
We did it! Look at those Tempest incoming.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Would have been brutal.
Yeah, it's 20 Tempest, right? So that's basically 40 Tempest. Except it works because they can actually stack.
Ooh, GG.
Yeah.
We did it.
And Scord is even working. Wow, Jumper. That's their one factory spam.
How many units built?
Why do you not make there two or three tree factories, especially at the end if you have infinite moss?
Well, they only need to distract the experimentals from T2 until it does the rest of the work.
Oh man, the unit's still alive, Graf. Wow, I have exactly 2500 kills.
Kills? 2500?
Yeah,
no.
Exactly.
Oh yeah. Generally, yes.
Wow, that energy rate.
Yeah, we wasted some energy. Just a little bit.
Well, but that's natural. If you get the big reclaim spikes, you want to have a lot of energy. How much moss did we waste?
Not too bad. 160,000 in total, I think.
Huh? 160,000. Yeah. It's not that bad.
Alright, I gotta go. Good games.
Yes.
Finally.
Next time 500, right?
Easy.
Yeah, of course.
Good evening.
Good evening.